That sounds like a monkey.
Oh, I think you're right, Min.
It sounds like it's coming from the treehouse. Let's go!
Okay. We're looking for a monkey.
I saw you playing a game. I wanted to play too.
That's great, Baby Bop. But I was going to be a monkey next. So was I.
Well, then we'd have three little monkeys, wouldn't we?
Okay.
They're bouncing.
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.
Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head.
Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Just one more.
One little monkey jumping on the bed. She fell off and bumped her head.
Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
What was that?
It sounded like a tiger.
A tiger?
A tiger kind of looks like a kitty cat, but it's really, really big.
Ooh, that is big.
Hey, where's Sean? Let's go down and take a look.
Okay. Where is he? Thank you. Whoa.
Just imagine, Baby Bop, that we're looking for a humongous tiger.
That reminds me of a story. Wait a minute. I'm not supposed to be here. I wonder what went wrong. Maybe I'll check my map. Okay. Let's see. Took a left turn at the North Star. Zipped over the Big Dipper. I know. I should have turned right at New Zealand.